Hi, I'm Suzanne Smiley with AtlasRFIDStore.com, and we're here at RFID Journal Live 2013. We're at the Zebra Technologies booth, and I'm here with Michael. How are you doing today?
Great.
Great, and he's going to tell us a little bit more about what Zebra is showcasing at RFID Journal. Can you tell us what you have over here?
Yeah, so one of our brand new solutions that we're unveiling here this week at RFID Journal Live is a brand new UHF desktop printer. It's called the Zebra ZD500R. This is the first time we've ever kind of unveiled this publicly. It's going to be available toward the second half of the year. But what it brings to the table finally is a very small footprint, lower price point RFID solution, really for low volume tagging applications, particularly in retail stores or healthcare environments, commercial environments, places where a big heavy duty industrial printer hasn't had a place for yet. So
right.
we're hoping this is a game changer for RFID tagging processes
right.
that don't require a large duty cycle.
Yeah, it does have a different price point than your normal large.
Yeah, so
scale
pricing
printers.
Hasn't been announced yet, but
okay.
it's going to be lower than you see from a typical workhorse. Tabletop industrial type of printer.
Right, like you'd use in a construction industry or
right.
something more rugged.
Manufacturing, like source tagging, that
right.
type of thing. So lower
right.
duty cycle. Here we're showcasing it as part of our in-store exception tagging solutions. So this is our mobile printer, mobile RP4T, used in a lot of retail environments today for in-store exception tagging. So perhaps you have a returned item, a damaged tag on an item, you need to reprint that. This lets you scan a UPC with a Motorola handheld, print wirelessly to a mobile printer in the store.
Oh, great. Okay.
So what we think, and this exists today, what we think the new ZD500R will bring to that is just another option in the toolbox if you perhaps don't need the mobility.
Right. All right. Well, what else y'all have going on here?
So if you want to come around.
Okay.
So on this side, we're showcasing some of our solutions for source tagging, perhaps in a DC location or in a manufacturing environment, in a apparel plant, for instance. So these are workhorses of the RFID tag encoding. This is where RFID starts. So by the time you get that tag on that item encoded with your information, it's very likely that it went through a machine like this to do that. So and we kind of have two machines with just different options. So on this side, we're actually printing and cutting an apparel hang tag item, just like that. We're actually printing and encoding an alien wet inlay. So very close pitch, really cost effective, very great way for a high volume tag.
Oh, great.
And then kind of the solution behind this is what we were nominated for a Best in Show award for. And it's called Zebra Seamless Self-Serialization, so which is kind of a mouthful. But that it's really a solution that lets brand owners and source taggers who are used to printing static UPC labels kind of manage that uniqueness and manage that process to create a unique number on that item, not just the static UPC.
Okay.
So it's really a kind of combination of lots of technology providers coming together to enable that, and we've just built some intelligence into the printer to deploy it.
Well,
so,
great.
So that's
it looks awesome. We talked to Alien this morning, and they've been using some Zebra printers to get their packs out there. So we love learning about it. We love selling these printers. They're a great product. Anything y'all make is great. But thank you so much for taking the time to talk to us. We really appreciate that, and I hope that you have a great RFID Journal Live.
Thank you.
Thank you.